find clients, or how do clients find you? And maybe more holistically, what is your advice for achieving success within this profession?
I don't usually find them. I'm not very good at marketing, so I tend to work with associates around the world and in Canada. My specialty is not marketing, so it's better for me if I do that. I do, however, get referrals from past clients, from colleagues who may not want to handle something a little more complicated or that they haven't done before, so I could co-counsel with them. I work with protégés to help them when they're starting off. I have past students who maybe don't go into the profession, so they send me clients. And I work with other professionals, such as my business lawyer doesn't want to do immigration himself. So if he gets immigration cases, he sends them to me. My company accountant, if he gets inquiries about immigration, which sometimes happens, he sends them to me. And how to achieve success? For me, I think that collaborating with others is the most important thing to do. Be flexible, be patient. Seek leadership roles in the profession. It helps you to keep up to date on what's happening and on new programs, new things that come up. And I always recommend that people get way more continuing professional development than they actually need. It helps to open your mind when you see presentations on topics that you may not be practicing in. And you might think, ah, that's the perfect solution that I've been trying to find for a certain client. So those are my tips for achieving success.
Tiffany?
And for me, much like Rhonda, I also get a lot of my new clients through referrals from past clients or past assistants who used to work with us and they've moved on, or other professionals in the industry. I also do a lot of my own client seeking, in that I will host free workshops with a lot of companies in the Greater Vancouver area. And I do also free workshops and seminars with immigration services like Success in BC. And that also brings me a lot of clients from that end as well. And if it doesn't, then at least I've passed on some information and knowledge to individuals who might want to handle the process themselves. So I think my tip for success is to not restrict yourself to any one application category. Very often we see in our industry, especially with newer practitioners, they only want to focus on study permits, or they only want to focus on family sponsorships. And my advice is to, like Rhonda said, get as much education as you can for all the different types of categories and application types you can do, so that you can expand yourself and you can offer more services to clients and to individuals.